Who's that funny man over there with all those musical instruments?
Why, that's Ivor Biggin, the famous one-man band.
What's a one-man band, Daddy?
He's one man, and he's banned by television, radio, and the women's in...
Little whippersnapper. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, it seems like ever since I was born, somebody said to me, my great-granddad John is just the kind of man that I ought to be. He built a great big factory, and when he passed away, they put his statue in the park, and it's still there today. And the birds make a terrible mess of my great-granddad John. The doggies leave their calling cards on the stone he stands upon. The kids throw sticks and bricks at him, they try to pull him down. Whoa, my great-granddad John, the hero of the town.
Oh, thanks very much, Governor.
My great-granddad John made £50,000, but now the money has all gone and his house has fallen down. No one cares about the rich man made of brass and stone. And in the park, out in the dark, great-granddad stands alone. And the birds go on my great-granddad John. The doggies leave their calling cards on the stone he stands upon. The kids throw sticks and bricks at him, they try to pull him down. Whoa, my great-granddad John, the hero of the town.
Ow! Oh, well, at least it wasn't a golden eagle.
Sometimes I think I hear his voice, it sounds so sad and old. Up on this pedestal's no fun, it's lonely and it's bloody cold. So just you do what you want to, son, lead the life you choose. And don't make £50,000 and end up in my shoes. Or the birds will on you, my great-grandson. The doggies leave their calling cards on the stone you stand upon. The kids throw sticks and bricks at you, they'll try to pull you down. Whoa, like great-granddad John, the hero of the town.
I say, you down there, how much do you earn per street?
About 50 pence a street, Governor.
Well, here's £3. Why don't you go and play 6 streets away?
It's tough being a superstar.